He has time to play it over. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Danilo Pereira. Take it away. Teammates in the middle. Still could be dangerous. And a time for composure on the ball.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Mollet. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Germain. Wonderful chance. In it goes. The opening goal in this contest.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Hakimi. Danilo Pereira. Verratti on the ball. What has he got up his sleeve? And the cross is very much on. And a no-nonsense clearance. Hakimi, now Messi, and now Danilo Pereira, making sure it didn't get past him. The ball back with PSG now. Messi, Danilo Pereira, now far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Danilo Pereira. Neymar. Won it back. Florent Mollet. And Neymar. On to Messi. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Jordan Ferry. Mollet. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, possibilities in the centre. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, able to close down the short. And that pass could be troublesome. He's managed to get in behind. Oh, big opportunity. It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Yeah. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. And we will have just one additional minute. Steffi Mabadidi. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, we don't often say this, do we? But Kylian Mbappe hasn't had too much to say for himself, Stuart.
Well, he's been off the pace so far. He's struggled to get on the ball. He's not looked threatening. And his movement just hasn't been good enough.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. PSG looking dangerous. Messi. Hakimi. Mbappe in the centre. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Danger averted for now. Difficult to stop him. Steffi Mabadidi. Germain. Firing it in. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
And the keeper's hand does the trick. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Can he finish this? Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
It's Neymar's corner. And it's come off the keeper. Well, no damage done. More action from Liga coming your way. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus Montpellier. Danilo Pereira. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Can he put them ahead? Excellent block. Savanier. Well read to win possession back. Untidy in possession. So a half an hour remaining. Neymar. Mbappe with it. Paredes. Mbappe. And quite simply wide of the target. Substitution it is for PSG.
Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence, create overloads in the wide areas, and then we may see an improvement in those stats.
Jordan Ferry. In possession, Germain. Beautifully disguised ball. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And the advantage is with PSG. Danilo Pereira. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Hakimi. Not a bad ball. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. More action from Liga coming your way. It's Montpellier and they take on Strasbourg.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game that. Hopefully I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
and into the last 20 minutes. Mbappe. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. And he's lost custody of the ball here to take the lead. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Steffi Mavididi. Now in possession, Savanier. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. Diallo. Wijnaldum now. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Wijnaldum. Verratti now. Messi. Hakimi. And return to Messi. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Wijnaldum. Can they forge ahead? Thwarting him. Denied once more. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to... hit the front in the dying moments. Struggling to get it away. Well, threat averted. Progressive football from Paris Saint-Germain. They know a goal at this late stage might be decisive. Well, fine reading of the situation. Danilo Pereira. Neymar. Wijnaldum. Now Neymar. Verratti. Mamadou Sakho. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. And they will make the change now.
Well, as the stats tell us, PSG have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and played some really good football. They just need to have the end product and they'll surely win the game.
On the attack, is there to be late drama? And the ball's gone. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Now, what does Di Maria have in store for the defenders? Keeper, and the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
And back in business. Advantage, PSG. And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans around the world. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
So, Neymar hits the headlines again. Your verdict on what he actually produced?
Well, if anyone deserved to be the match winner, it was him. He played really well today, and what a big goal that was.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Thank you.
Voilà, c'est l'heure de la réaction à chaud de l'entraîneur. Mais tout d'abord, merci de votre disponibilité. Merci beaucoup pour votre disponibilité.
Follow me. Watching the sky. turning.